sheer luck messing around here. I don't know if he's waiting for a trailer or what he's doing. It's like the third or fourth time he's rode through here.
Walter!
A couple jet skis going out. Just picked up that lady.
Thank you.
This guy's making it out. He's out of there with that boat. Yeah. Headed out. Yeah, I think they're headed. Looks like they're headed out. I don't know what they're doing. Guess they're going over there where the fish tournament is, I guess. I think they're about done with the tournament, it looks like. I can't see anything. Bringing it in. Bring it in, Big Daddy. Hope you guys had fun out there. They're coming in. I think they got it there. Tournament's breaking up over there. They're trying to pull that big boat up on there. both of these guys are having a hard time getting the boat on the trailer. I think he's got it, and I think that other guy's pulling this. Guy trying to get the sea-doo on over there.
Wow. That's one way to do it.
Bass tracker going out. Gonna hook it on before they pull it out. That's what that guy did in Mount Dora. They tried to do that, pull it out like that and not hook it on, and the whole jet ski fell right off the trailer. Yeah, if you go and look at that one video. That guy fell off the trailer. Wow, look at that truck there. I just noticed. And wow. Look how it's on that ramp like that. Wow, it's all in the water at all. Wow. Tracker slipping in here, going for it already.